Call Papa for me. Where is Tom? Where is Tom?
Where is Tom here?
Today, your medicine don't fail you. Today, your medicine don't fail you. You're an evil man. You're an evil man. Today, your medicine don't fail you. Your medicine don't fail you today. They're going to record your voice. Who know how to record here? Okay. Why did you fuck your three daughters?
Because of the witchcraft force.
Witchcraft force?
Yes.
Who gave you the witchcraft force?
My mother told me not to marry my
wife. And yeah.
My mother told me not to marry this woman.
Yeah.
Then I still continue to marry her.
Yeah.
Then as I marry her, she forced me to do that, and as doing that, kill eight of my children.
He's supposed to be there.
I ask you, say, why did he fuck your blood? Your three daughters. Why did he fuck them? And give them belly.
My mother used witchcraft force and force me.
To fuck them?
Yes.
Them? Why did he fuck your grand?
My mother did all to her to give me shame.
Where is their mother?
My mother died.
Are you a pastor?
Yes.
What's the name of your church?
The name of my church is Upper Chamber.
Upper Chamber.
Yes.
Staying at where?
Ibeche here.
Ibeche. Which part of Ibeche?
Chokota.
Chokota.
Yes.
You are the pastor there?
Yes.
How many members do you have in that church?
There are many, sir.
There are many. Yes. How many members do you fuck in that church?
I don't fuck.
You didn't fuck any person? Yes. Today, Osmark is going to destroy that church. That church will not be in Ibeche again. Are you hearing me? Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Say
you
yes.
Have never talked. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
They are going to destroy that wing church you are using
as a counterpoint.
Today, they are going to destroy it. Today, they cannot be there again in that Ibeche again. A shame of their family. Madam, how old are you?
I don't know, but I name 66.
66.
Yes.
This man, is he your husband?
My beloved husband. Okay.
When your husband fuck your daughter, what did you do as a wife?
I cannot do anything because I love him. And I cover him.
You cover your husband?
Yes.
Are you not an evil woman?
My life. God make me not evil.
He has statement
that hold on. You cover your husband. Your husband fuck your daughter and you cover your husband. Hold on. Mm-hmm. Your husband fuck your daughter. Is it a good thing?
No.
What motivate you to cover your husband so that people will not hear it? Your relation will not hear it. Your own relation will not hear it. Why did he cover it? If you not be your son, leave it a secret.
Because of love.
Because of the love.
Yes.
Do you know that you're a bad woman?
And
since that time, you are giving your husband food. Are you still giving your husband food since that time?
I cannot deny my husband.
You are still giving your husband food? Okay. Don't worry, the two will come out. Baba? Where Baba?
Baba?
Call Baba for me now. Baba for me.
You also fuck your
own. See prick when they use the fuck.
I mean, you.
Come block.
Now,
hold on, see prick when they use. When they use the fuck your daughter. So you and your daughter now, in the marry your daughter, your blood. Madam, you are ashamed of yourself. Madam, you are ashamed of yourself. You're not supposed to come closer to this man again. You're supposed to leave this man and leave this man and go back to your place. This man is an evil. It's an evil to you. That is the blood where you born. You went and fuck your blood. Shame of yourself. God will give you. God will not forgive you till you die. God will not forgive you till you die to your grave. God will not forgive you. God will not forgive you. Today, we are going to let God for you. And that God will follow you. Baba? Baba?
Oga, the son won't talk.
Can he go there with
me?
Oga, the son won't talk.
Go and bring him.
General,
today, he now lay curse on me that I will never see good thing in my life, which I never
got.
Remove the curse. From today, goodness will follow you.
Nothing will follow you.
Anytime you remember,
you will not
to,
die.
Anytime you remember to curse him,
you
let the curse go back to you. Let the curse of
not
die.
You will not die. You see,
he will talk it there. Where are Trosa? Give me Trosa. Where Trosa?
See your brother this day.
Come on, man.
Let my address enter you.